I'm just about to visit my good buddy, Jonathan. He and his mom live here on this army base in the middle of the desert. Hmm? Oh, what's an army base? Well, an army base is where men and women who are in the army work and live, just like Jonathan's father. That's why Jonathan and his mom live here on this army base in the middle of the desert. It's hot. It's a dry heat.
Good morning, Bear.
Good morning, Jonathan's mom. Jonathan awake?
He sure is.
Come on in.
Let's go. Thank you. Good morning. Good morning, Jonathan.
Good morning, Bear.
Oh, good to see you. Thanks for having me over.
You're
welcome. Your pajamas?
Yes.
Wow, I like the pants. Got a lot of colors on them. Is this your room?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, what are these? Are these trophies?
Yes.
For
and
what?
This is my dad.
Oh, that's your dad? And he's a soldier in the army?
Yes.
So, is it hard for you to wake up in the morning?
Yes.
That happens to me, too. That is why I have a little dance that I do in the morning called the Morning Mambo. It helps wake up my body. So, how about a little Morning Mambo?
Yes.
Great. How about you? Ready for a little morning mambo? Hit it!
Every morning when the sun comes up, that's when I like to stay. Gotta get that body moving. Time to start another day. Throw the covers off and take a breath, then let it out like so. Are you ready? Are you set? Here we go! Let's do the morning mambo. Let's do the morning mambo. Now stretch your arms up high. Come on, try to touch the sky.
Here you go. Get some syrup. So what do you do with the syrup? goes, he tilts it, and he pours. All the kind of syrup gets in all the little holes. It's almost like you could try and fill each one. And if you put anything else on top, for instance, I noticed we have some berries here. Blueberries. What about these berries? Have you ever had these berries? You know what these are?
Yeah.
What are they?
Strawberries.
Strawberries. And oh, what kind of juice is this?
Apple.
Ooh, apple juice. Do you like apple juice? Okay. Oh, that's kind of silly. Here you go. Cheers. Okay. Mmm, that's good. So the apple juice, the waffles, the fruit, do you think this will give us the energy we need to do things today?
Yeah.
Yep. So, what would you like to do with this bear before you have to get going today?
Play soccer.
Play soccer? Excellent. We're going to have a soccer lesson. Well, good thing we're having such a good breakfast. We'll need the energy to play soccer. So, we'll keep eating.
So whether it's the weekend or whether you've got school, before you rev your engine, you've got to get some fuel. We're getting
Jonathan starts his day, and I hope you have a great day too.